Hi friends, today I will tell you about the changes in the rules which are going to implement in the cricket during the month of October. Actually, it is going to start from the September 28th. So, first rule, if the batsman who is running, if he grounds his bat first and then the bat lifts from the ground, then according to the current rule, the batsman is out. But in future, there are some changes in this rule that if the bunts the batsman down the bat inside the open crease, so after that one, batsman cannot be given out if he reaches before the ball hits the stump. So first rule is this one, and the second rule is the regarding the thickness of the bat. Actually, up to now, there was no rule regarding the thickness of the bat. So what happens if the bat is more thick in the lower end? So it will provide the extra power, and this power hits the ball very, very strongly, and it will go high, and we see a lot of six over the points over the cover. So that type of things now will be come in control, and we will see lesser six over the cover. Now the thickness of the bat will be the 67 centimeters only. And the next rule regarding the test cricket, the gap between the two wickets for the interval was the 3 minutes, now it will be the 2 minutes. So that type of rules will be implemented, and